For the last coverage as Kelly comes into ball to Robinson, and Robinson, oh my goodness, oh what a chance to get Robinson stumped, is missed by the wicketkeeper. Kelly's back again and she's on fire, and here comes Kelly, she goes past the umpire, and it bounces, and it's into the air, and the catch is taken. What a catch by, oh my goodness, and Kelly has gotten Lincoln Robinson out. Can you believe it? So Lincoln Robinson bowled Kelly Sabaroche for not caught time. And so here comes Kelly now. And here comes Kelly to her brother, and it's skied high into the air as Kadeem takes the catch. My goodness, and Kadeem has taken the catch. Oh, what a catch. He has covered marvelous amounts of ground, and Kelly has got 2-2. Kelly has 2-2. Kelly's on a hat trick. Kelly's on a hat trick. Oh my goodness, it's pandemonium. Oh, as Kelly's on a hat trick, as she goes to, and it's in the air, Kadeem. Oh, he's a hat-trick for Kelly! Kelly's got a hat-trick! 3 men out in 3 balls from Kelly! My word! My word, can you believe it? Kelly, tell us, how do you feel now?
I feel very pleased. Oh. I'm a bowler. I feel so touched to have gotten
Oh, I can imagine. Wow, it's absolute pandemonium.
He's very proud of me.
Oh, yes. Woo. Indeed. So that's it. All here.
Duck was flowing.
That's all here. The Woodwood Folly playing beach. That's all here, folks. It was a pleasure to bring the live coverage to you. But the star of the show, the star of the afternoon, is truly and really Kelly Sabaroche.
I'm going to that.
Yes, you go all the way.